it's something that we all need to develop in our own ways. And the more of it, the better. That we just practice being disciplined, and that's being fluid, being aware, being in the moment, and living something, living the principles of life. And it's not about control. Robert said to me in the cat, discipline is like a springboard, and control is like a cage. So the discipline is always taking us to a bigger place inside and outside. That's why the more discipline we have, the more responsibility we have. They go together. And responsibility, as I was saying, is the ability to be responsive in the moment.
Could you repeat
discipline
that?
Is the ability to set your focus.
Oh.
Yeah. So it's like what I was saying about the cookies. Rather than say, deny your, you know, go into this long thing, you start to become understanding that you and cookies have a bad history. And that maybe you and cookies aren't having a great future.
No.
And see, maybe it's time to let go of cookies.